That's why we will take immediate, meaningful steps to tackle climate change, a defining issue of our generation. As Prime Minister, I will put a price on carbon and reduce emissions to hit national targets. Working together, we will create a pan-Canadian cap and trade system with hard limits on emissions for Canada's biggest polluters. And with an NDP government, polluters will pay because it is not fair to ask Canadian families to clean up someone else's mess. We know how to get it done. Years ago, Canada reduced acid rain by capping emissions and lowering the limit over time. We made sure that companies could not afford to keep polluting the air, the water, and our forests. And you know what? It worked. As your Prime Minister, I will take the next step and finally reduce our greenhouse gas emissions with a Made in Canada solution.
Wow. Margaret McDermott, CBC News. Mr. Mulcair, will you impose or bring in a national price on carbon? And if so, what will that be?
Well, the price is, of course, a function of the market. As you bring down the ceiling on what you can produce, the market is going to determine what that is. We went through that, and we've got that experience, not with CO2, but with SO2 for the acid rain. When we combated successfully acid rain, we knew that as we brought the ceiling down, the price increased, and companies like Inco that had refused to put in the scrubbers because they were going to be too expensive, all of a sudden the year that it was going to be more expensive to buy the credits on the market, then they put in the scrubbers. So it pushes to innovation. It pushes to creativity, but it especially ensures a result. We are finished talking about reducing greenhouse gases and doing our part. We're going to start acting, and that's what our plan is all about.
And just to follow that up, so there's not a lot of time between the election and the Paris conference. If you go there as Prime Minister, will you actually have a skeleton or some kind of plan that you can actually present to the world by that point?
Yeah, Margot, and it's not going to be my first climate conference. Don't forget, I was an environment minister. I actually wound up giving Canada's speech at Milan in 2003. That was the COP9. Of course, I went to the Montreal COP as well. I'm looking forward to the Paris COP. We know what has to be done. But what is required now is no longer posturing like the Liberals did, no longer stalling like the Conservatives have done. We need a government that believes in the importance of combating climate change and is ready to act now, and that's the NDP.